This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Littleton Maori, Oinehou is a port town on the north shore of Littleton Harbour, at the northwestern end of Banks Peninsula and close to Christchurch, on the eastern coast of the South Island of New Zealand due to its establishment as a landing point for Christchurch-bound seafarers. Littleton has historically been regarded as the gateway to Canterbury. For colonial settlers, the port remains a regular destination for cruise liners and is the South Island's principal goods transport terminal, handling 34% of exports and 61% of imports. By value in 2009, Littleton was awarded Category I Historic Area status by the New Zealand Historic Places Trust NZHPT, defined as an area of special or outstanding historical or cultural heritage significance or value. According to the 2013 census, the usual resident population of Littleton, including neighbouring communities of Rapaki, Cass Bay, and Corsair Bay, was 2,859. Contents 1 Location 2 History 21 2010 2011 Earthquakes 3 Governance 4 Transport 41 Littleton Port 5 in popular culture 6 Notes 7 References 8 External links Location Littleton is the largest settlement on Littleton Harbour, an inlet on the northwestern side of Banks Peninsula extending 18.1 home for Maori for about 700. Best and Christchurch being the youngest had to be content with chiefly Irish and colonial bishoprics as names for its streets. This accounts for, what to anyone not knowing the circumstances, appears strange, viz., that many of the best English bishoprics are not represented while Irish and colonial ones are. In August 1849 it was officially proclaimed a port. Pilgrim's Rock shows the place where European settlers first set foot in the harbour. The present location of the rock is well inland from the sea, as much of Littleton's dockside has been reclaimed from the harbour waters in recent years. Littleton was formerly called Port Cooper after Daniel Cooper and Port Victoria. It was the original settlement in the district 1850. The name Littleton was given to it in honour of George William Littleton of the Canterbury Association, which had led the colonisation of the area. The Littleton Times was one of the principal newspapers of the Canterbury region for 80 years, published from 1851 until 1929, at which time it became the Christchurch Times, until publication ceased in 1935. On 1 July 1862, the first telegraph transmission in New Zealand was made from Littleton Post Office in 1870. Fire destroyed all the wooden buildings in Norwich Quay, on the main street of Littleton. The Littleton Timeball Station was erected in 1876 and started signalling Greenwich Mean Time to ships in the harbour that year. It was one of the world's 5 working timeball stations until it was destroyed by the June 2011 Christchurch earthquake. The castle-like building was located high on a ridge above the port with extensive views over the harbour. On 1 January 1908, the Nimrod expedition, headed by Ernest Shackleton to explore Antarctica, left from the harbour here. The Littleton Harbour Board was created in 1877 to be in charge of the harbour's management. It was dissolved in 1989 after the passing of the 1988 Port Companies Act, which forced it to split into 2 separate organisations, one commercial, the Littleton Port Company, currently owned by Christchurch City Holdings, the commercial arm of the City Council, and one non-commercial. In 1996 the Littleton Port Company registered on the New Zealand Stock Exchange. 2010-2011 Earthquakes. Main articles: 2010 Canterbury Earthquake, 2011 Christchurch Earthquake, and June 2011 Christchurch earthquake. The Littleton Timeball Station started signaling Greenwich Mean Time to ships in the harbour in 1876. The 2010 Canterbury earthquake damaged some of Littleton's historic buildings, including the Timeball Station. There was some damage to the town's infrastructure, but the port facilities and tunnel quickly returned to operation. The overall quake damage was less significant than in Christchurch itself, due to the dampening effects of the solid rock that the town rests on and its moderate distance from the epicenter. On the 22nd of February 2011, a magnitude 63 aftershock caused much more widespread damage in Littleton than its predecessor due to its proximity. Proximity to Littleton and a shallow depth of 5 km 31. Damage was deemed too extensive for reconstruction by June 2011. 6 buildings in London Street in Littleton had been demolished, along with another 4 on Norwich Quay. The town's oldest churches have collapsed, including Canterbury's oldest stone church, the Holy Trinity Governance. On 19 November 2005, it was announced that 60% of the Banks Peninsula District ratepayers voted to amalgamate with the neighbouring Christchurch City Council, which took place on 6 March 2006. This resulted in the creation of a new Christchurch City Council seat for the new ward of Banks Peninsula, and the creation of two community boards, the Lyttelton – Mount Herbert Community Board encompassing Lyttelton, Rapaki, Governor's Bay, Diamond Harbour and Port Levy, and the Akaroa – Wairewa Community Board, encompassing Akaroa, Little River, Bertolings Flat, and the settlements of the eastern and southern bays of Banks Peninsula. The Akaroa – Wairewa Community Board was further divided into two subdivisions, namely the Akaroa Subdivision, and the Wairewa Subdivision. Transport the town is linked to Christchurch by railway and road tunnels through the Port Hills at 19. Lyttelton Port. Lyttelton has long been the main port of the Canterbury – Christchurch area, having been opened in 1877 by the Lyttelton Harbour Board, later becoming the Lyttelton Port Company with the introduction of the Port Companies Act in 1988. Between 1958 and 1967 the port saw such prosperity that Kaiapoi, on the coast north of Christchurch, briefly reopened its closed port facilities for a decade, to allow smaller ships to bypass the congested Lyttelton wharves. In the 1970s the port was chosen as one of the main ports in the South Island to be dredged and upgraded for containerization, with the container facility opening in 1977. The centenary of the initial opening, substantial quantities of South Island coal have been shipped from this port for the past 100 years. The port facilities have provided for LP gas and petrol for the past 50 years. In essence, the port could be viewed based on quantities of materials shipped in or out as the primary port for energy shipments in the South Island. In popular culture, Lyttelton was the location for most of the exterior scenes in Peter Jackson's 1996 horror movie The Frighteners. Notes. Carrot D.G. Dine, 2 January 1939, The Railways Magazine, Lyttelton, The Gateway to Canterbury, and Historic Harbour, New Zealand Government Railways Department, Wellington. Retrieved 29 March 2011. Carrot Height, 1957, p. Carrot A.B. Gates, Charlie, 4 March 2011, Timeball Station to be demolished. Stuffcons. Retrieved 4 March 2011. Carrot History of Lyttelton Harbour, Lyttelton Information Centre. Retrieved 10 November 2010. Atahua, Barry's Bay, Bertolings Flat, Cass Bay, Charteris Bay, Coralton, Church Bay, Cooptown, Corsair Bay, Diamond Harbour, Duvauchel, French Farm, Gebby's Pass, Gebby's Valley, Governor's Bay, Gold Valley, Hilltop, Kaituna Valley, Kakupa, Lansdowne, Le Bonnes Bay, Little Akaloa, Little River, Lyttelton, Motu Carrara, McQueen's Valley, Oinetahi, O'Kane's Bay, Okuti Valley, Onuku, Otanarito Bay, Peiraki, Pigeon Bay, Port Levy, Prices Valley, Puaha, Puari, Purau, Rapaki, Robinson's Bay, Tai, Tapu, Takamatua, Teddington, Wainui, Port Hills Suburbs, Kashmir, Clifton, Crockroft, Ferrymead, Hallswell, Heathcote Valley, Hillsborough, Hoon Hay, Huntsbury, Kennedy's Bush, Monks Bay, Mount Pleasant, Murray, Ainslie Hill, Redcliffs, Richmond Hill, Scarborough, St. Andrews Hill, Sumner, Te Wunpoto, Taylor's Mistake, Westmoreland.